make sure they are community oriented. This Canada helps the community by participating in food drives and helping those in need. She also helps with other events like blood drives and other fundraisers. The second ingredient necessary for the best student body president is a good work ethic. This candidate shows great work ethic in her dual enroll classes, and she plans to have her gem stamp by the time she graduates. She has also worked hard this year serving as student body historian. The third main ingredient for the perfect student body president is being supportive. This candidate not only shows support to all of the clubs and teams at our school, but she also strives to create a more supportive school culture. And to top it off, we need just a few spices. This recipe calls for cooperative, reliable, hardworking, honest, kind, and intelligent. Once you have all of your ingredients put together, you're gonna put it in the oven and bake for 20 minutes and 25 seconds. Okay, the timer just went off, so let's see how it looks. Oh my goodness, guys, that looks perfect. Let me give you a closer look.